Right, we're fixing a pass underneath the Pierreport Bridge in Pierreport, Louisiana over here. Make a little video of it. What did they call this place right here, Mike?
That's the hookup.
The hookup. Boat launch and everything.
Bayside tackle.
Bayside tackle on the other side there. Yeah, my memory plays tricks on me sometimes. That's the bridge house. The bridge. I'll give you all a close-up view. We're gonna pass underneath this bridge over here. Maybe. That water's pretty low, so we should be able to pass. All right. We're gonna get down a little bit so we don't get our head knocked off. Okay, we made it. Right, that's where we just came through, right there. The Airport Bridge. And we're going from the Virgin Island coming up there in a little bit. And that's the Catholic Church in Pierreport. That's some seagulls on the fender system right there. See, we got a couple of fishermen. Pierreport, a beautiful area to be. Okay, that's the St. Joseph Catholic Church in Pierreport, Louisiana. And coming up right here is the Virgin Island. We got the statue of the Blessed Virgin Mary over here. It was placed here after a severe storm. That's to honor the mother of our Lord Jesus Christ. Okay, we got a little canal right here at Bay Pierre Port. And we'll just about halfway over here, then we're gonna cut that video. We don't wanna make it too long. We're on our way to go film some swamp scenes. Wish I'd have get a zoom once I start, but I can't with this camera over here. Oh, that's good. That's good enough. All right, stop the video right here.